Mobile Middle School has reached a milestone they've been working toward for more than 2 years.
They've reached a designation that could give students an edge in higher education and life.
News 5's Bill Riles explains.
We have to write all of that.
These eighth graders just found out that something they've been working for 2.5 years is now official. Phillips Preparatory just became the only middle school in Mobile County to earn the distinction as an international baccalaureate school.
Because we have always been an advanced program and have taught this way, we knew this was just a perfect fit for us.
The IB program is a global one that emphasizes personal and academic achievement.
We go above and beyond and we take the step that some people don't.
High school will, it's probably going to be easier, I guess, because it's like a college prep.
I mean, it really changes your work ethic and the way you handle issues.
And the advanced curriculum may also give these students not only an edge in high school, but also in college.
I mean, colleges are starting now to look at their IB scores, to look at their IB background, to give them admittance into their schools.
Phillips began teaching the International Baccalaureate program 2.5 years ago when this current crop of eighth graders were sixth graders. And with the designation, Phillips becomes only the eighth IB middle school in the state.
The students are taking what they learn in class and applying it to real world situations, and I'm amazed at what they've been able to do with it.
It's a different approach to learning that these students say they like a lot. At Phillips Prep in Mobile, Bill Riles, WKRG News 5.